Hey, 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 it's your Nomad Consultant giving you a funky Friday shout out. Okay, guys, today's topic, fear of change, okay? So this is based on a story I read a while back about a frog in a pot, okay? So for those who don't know, I'll give you a quick short summary. Someone took a frog, put it in a pot, and actually put it on fire, okay? Now, the frog, instead of thinking I need to jump out of this pot, decided to stay in this pot, okay? And every time as the water temperature increased, the frog changed his body temperature to adapt, okay? Now, when it came to the boiling, when it was actually getting to a boiling part, the frog would say, okay, I need to jump out. But at this point, it was too tired because it had adapted for so long that it didn't have the energy to jump out of the pot, okay? Now, let us remove the frog and replace it with you, okay? Let's give an example if you're in a workplace that you hate. You wake up every morning, you hate going into the workplace, whether it be due to your manager or the fact you hate the job. But due to your fear of changing, actually, or voting with your feet and leaving, you decided to stick with it. And you stick with it. And the way the frog adapted his body temperature, you adapt your how would you say, your ability to put up with BS, basically, okay? And as a result of it, you find yourself staying in a job that you hate, committing yourself to more financial commitments. So therefore, you can't never leave the job because you're scared. I said, what if I don't get a job that pays as well? So as a result of it, you become that frog where it comes to a point where you eventually die in this job, okay? So my advice to my followers is that if you ever find yourself in this position, yes, it's scary. It's scary, not scared. Don't be scared. It's scary for change, but it's actually a good opportunity for you to move on. And the best thing to do is not get yourself tied down, whether it be financial commitments or even if you're in a business relationship and the customer that you hate dealing with actually generates 90% of your turnover. So therefore, you need to diversify. But the fact of the matter is, don't be scared of change, okay? I hope this video has been an inspiration for those who actually are stuck in those kind of positions. And like always, if you like what you see, like what you hear, feel free to share, feel free to drop a like. More importantly, tell me if you've ever been in a situation where you had to move on, okay? Because I've been in a few of those situations, and whenever I give advice to my friends and colleagues, it's advice I would apply to myself before I give it to anyone else. Okay, guys, till the next time, take care. Peace and love.